Thank you, sir. 100% receiving that. My location is a little town called Eulis, Texas. It's pretty much an end of the woods for 7 minutes. So it's pretty much in forward. And if you're familiar with Texas, it's pretty much in the shadows of the FW control town. So, you know, with all of that, with the airport nearby, we're not really, we can't do much drone flying with other lights. I guess most amateur radio operators like myself were like get this. So when the drone came along, we got to find it and like it, and, you know, we got a couple of drones that we can't even fly now because they're very close to the airport. Anyway, I'm not doing, I didn't think the issue had been brought up, the new address had brought up from any address, Northridge, California. So, I don't know if we have to have a new country name, so back to you.
Yeah,
I'm sure, Mike.
What?
Yeah,
around to my workshop and do some blabbermouth drag shoe on 40 meters. So, very modest antenna setup. So, antique equipment, none of this new IC7300 stuff. I don't get that at all. I got the old time stuff. And I got vacuum tubes. And I got a tuner. I'll let you go.